Good morning, children. Yes, we'll continue the topic. Last class, we have been discussing about the tropical vegetation and wildlife notes I have been dictating. I have given, I think, most 4 questions as given last time. So, we'll continue with the same topic, that is tropical vegetation and wildlife exercises. Please continue the question. So last class what we have discussed is which part of the world mostly the tropical deciduous forest found. The tropical deciduous forest found mainly in the world. Number one is larger part of India, several parts of India and northern part of Australia and the central region of America. So America, Australia and India, these were the 3 regions, 3 areas where the maximum of tropical deciduous can be identified. Clear? Next question. And which climatic conditions are citrus fruits cultivated? And which climatic conditions on which climatic conditions the citrus fruits are cultivated? That is the question. That means what climatic conditions require to cultivate citrus fruits? What are the climatic conditions essential or needed or suitable for cultivation of citrus fruits? And what conditions the citrus fruits are cultivated? Clear? Question mark, answer. Citrus fruits cultivated in the Mediterranean climatic conditions. Citrus fruits need the Mediterranean type of climate. Mediterranean, M-E-D-I-T-E-R-R-A-N-E-A-N, Mediterranean. Mediterranean, M-E-D-I-T-E-R-R-A-N-E-A-N, Mediterranean. So citrus fruits needs Mediterranean type of climate. What type of climate is essential to cultivate the citrus fruits? So Mediterranean type of climate is essential for cultivation of citrus fruits. So citrus fruits require Mediterranean type of climate. So what climate is essential for cultivation of citrus fruits? So citrus fruits need Mediterranean type of climate. Is essential for citrus fruits. Clear? Next. Mention the four uses of coniferous forest. Mention the four uses of coniferous forest. Mention the four uses of coniferous forest. Or mention the four merits of coniferous. Merits or uses, or otherwise advantages, merits, uses. Everything is same. Okay, don't confuse. So mention the advantages of coniferous forest. Answer please. Keep heading. Four uses of coniferous forest are: number one, coniferous forest provide softwood. Number one, write down. These forests provide softwood. Number two, It is used in making pulp. It is used in making pulp. Third, matchmaking industry gets softwood from the coniferous forest. Gets the softwood from the coniferous forest. And softwood also used for making package boxes. There are several uses. The uses for coniferous forest are: these forests provide softwood. These softwood will help to prepare the max boxes of an industry. And third one is, these softwood can be used for making parcel boxes, right? And it is help in making pulp. Even this softwood also is helpful to making the pulp. These are the four uses of coniferous forest. Number one is, these forests provide softwood. These will be helpful to prepare the max boxes. And this provides pulp. And the softwood trees also helpful to prepare the packing materials or packing boxes. These are the four advantages of coniferous forests. are the four advantages of coniferous forest. Now write down the tick the correct answers. Now exercise is over. Now write down the tick the correct answers. Tick the correct answers. Tick the correct answers. Number one, mosses and lichens are found in mosses and lichens. MOSSES, mosses and lichens are found in. Question number 2. Submitting, tick the correct answers. Tick the correct answers. Number 1. Mosses and lichens are found in. Found in A. Desert vegetation. A. Desert vegetation. A. Desert vegetation. B. Tropical evergreen forest. B. Tropical evergreen forest. A. Desert vegetation. B. Tropical evergreen forest. C. Tundra vegetation. C. Tundra vegetation. Tundra. Tundra vegetation. So the right answer is mosses and lichens are found in desert vegetation. Desert vegetation is the right answer. Please make a note. Desert vegetation, A. A is the right answer. Mosses and lichens are found in desert vegetation. A. Tick the A. Number 2. Thorny bushes are found in. 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 A. Hot and humid climate. Thorny bushes are found in. Thorny bushes are found in A. Hot and humid climate. Hot and humid climate. B. Hot and dry climate. Hot and dry climate. Hot and dry climate. C. Cold polar climate. So right answer is hot and dry climate. B is the right answer. Hot and dry climate, that is B. B is the right answer. Number 3. The tropical evergreen forest. Third one, the tropical evergreen forest. One of the common animal is the tropical evergreen forest, comma, one of the common animal is one of the common animal is monkey, giraffe, camel. Tropical evergreen forest, one of the common animal is monkey. So monkey is a common animal in the evergreen forest. Next, four. Next one is four. One important variety of coniferous forest is one important coniferous forest is one important coniferous forest is A. rosewood, B. pine, C. teak. Rosewood, pine and teak. The question is, one important coniferous forest is, generally in coniferous forest, that is in higher altitudes, we find most of the softwood plants. We find softwood plants like pine, fir, chestnut, deodar, silver fir, chestnut, oak, silver fir, arjun, peepal. So these are the common plants which will be grown in the coniferous forest. So they are asking here, mention one common tree, one common plant where it grows in coniferous region. A. rosewood, B. pine, third one is teak. Children, tell me the right answer. Yeah, pine. Pine is the right answer. P-I-N-E, pine. Because pine is a softwood tree and which will help to prepare pulp, wood, and this can be used for even packing material, etc. So pine is the right answer. Pine is a softwood tree. Pine is a softwood plant. Last one. Steppe grasslands found in steppe grasslands found in South Africa, Australia and Central Asia. Steppe grasslands found in A. South Africa, B. Australia and C. Central Asia. Where you can find steppe is Central Asia. Central Asia is the right answer. Clear? Now with this exercise is over. Clear?